Alright, I'm finna show y'all how to make my build. I got the best stretch build in the whole game. Alright, we good. I'm finna tell y'all how to make a stretch forward with Hall of Fame defense and big man contact dunks and still able to shoot the three. You know what I'm saying? But look, we gonna go ahead and pick the power forward. All this don't even matter. Yeah, you're gonna pick this pie chart right here. This don't really matter. I suggest y'all pick the speed and vertical one. I mean, that speed and strength one. Cause like that's honestly, I think strength actually does matter. And you will have some speed. You will be able to have an 80 speed after making this deal. All right, so we're gonna go ahead. Oh yeah, that's the bad spread right there. That's the y'all. I'm gonna go ahead with solid. Now you're gonna go with lowest height. Now look, this is the thing. You look at this. Look at this. Hold on, watch this. Look at the strength. Look at the strength and the speed. 77 and 74. Look how much the strength goes up, like, every one speed. Like, it's still at 76. So, yeah, go 75 speed. You go 75 speed, you can get a, you can 85 strength defense. Honestly, go up here. Go to 87.0. You can keep your 74 three-point. And you get a higher standing dunk, and you be better on defense. So, yeah, you don't want to go up too much. You don't want to lower your three-point. So, yeah, I suggest y'all go, 87.0. And these are the takeovers you can get. You won't be toxic, go post take. But the reason why I'm making this build over again is because I had picked post take. And I had post take on my old stretch. And I'm not really that good with like post and all that. Like all that. The post fades. Not post fades, post hooks. But yeah, so I'm going to go with sharp take. And when making this build, you're going to get the stretch four name. You're going to have a stretch four. You have a stretch forward with Hall of Fame defense. Like, it's so dumb and overpowered. Like, to where, like, okay, so he's a stretch forward. He can't play no defense. Oh, I'm going to just back him down. You ain't backing nothing down, bro. Like, you look at this, bro. You Hall of Fame badges on your stretch forward. You going to be grinning in niggas' eyes. You going to be grinning in everybody's eyes. And you getting big man contact dunks. You can go put gold back down, punisher on. Relentless, you put that on, put back. I don't like putback belts like that. But you can put whatever you want. You can catch lobs. Where you can throw the lobs? You can throw the lobs up. You can grind rip on this build. So yeah, that's my build. That's my new build. I got a lot of builds that they all these builds are good. These are my builds I'm gonna have for the whole year. All these builds by the end of this year, bro. These builds will be maxed out, max badges, max overall. Y'all gonna see, I'm gonna have all these builds maxed out. My favorite build to play with right now is gotta be the stretch. I don't miss shots, it's just not gonna happen. But yeah, y'all enjoy this video. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. And if y'all want more builds, I got a lot of good builds. I'll let y'all know. But yeah, that's my build. And yeah, thank y'all.
If y'all wanna run, bro, add me on Xbox, the 2XYT. Add me so we can run together.